I'm Karen Dodrill, and having been born at Lee Memorial Hospital, I am a Fort Myers native. My mom was born in Arcadia, and she moved here as a little girl, and she met my father here in Fort Myers. They worked for a company downtown called Lee Motors, which is now Sam Galloway Ford. I met Dan in Spanish class at Cypress Lake High School at Daniel Wayne Holmes. I use my accounting skills in bookkeeping, payroll, administrative duties, information flow, office systems, operations.